Retired as a taxi driver and currently he